What's up, internet? I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com, and this is the second video in SQL set operators. Here in this video, I will try to cover up both the remaining set operators, that are intersect and minus. So without further ado, let's start today's tutorial. I will be using the same tables football and cricket which I have used in the previous tutorial for the demonstration, so I would suggest you to watch it if you haven't already. Link is in the description box. Let's start today's SQL tutorial first with the intersect SQL set operator. The intersect operator returns rules that are common to both queries. What does that mean? Let me explain it to you through this PowerPoint animation. Both these tables, that is cricket and football, have three rows each in them. If you will look closely, then the first row with the first name Clark and the last name Kent are the same in both the tables. This means that this row is common to both the tables. Thus, if we execute the intersect operation on these two tables, then our result will be this common row with the first name Clark and the last name Kent. So now let's jump over to SQL Developer and write the SQL intersect query using these two tables and see the results. So here we are, let's write SQL intersect query using both these tables. Execute. And here is our result. As you can see, the result set consists only one row. Hope the concept of SQL intersect operator is clear to you guys. Now let's check out the SQL minus set operator. Minus is the fourth and the last set operator in Oracle database. So let's dig in and see what is it. The minus SQL set operator returns rows in the first query that are not present in the second query. The definition is self-explanatory, which means if we will execute minus set operator on cricket and football tables, then all the rows from cricket table which are not present in the second table, for example football, will get returned and vice versa. So let's write the query and see some practical execution. I will use the same query and change the set operator from intersect to minus. And here we are. I have modified the query accordingly and now let's execute. Here is our result, and as you can see, the result set contains two rows from the cricket table which were not present in the football table. That's it for today. With this tutorial, I am finishing the SQL set operators. Also, just for you guys, I have created a practice sheet which you can download for free and practice the concept of SQL set operator in Oracle database. You can find the link in the description box. For more updates, you can follow me on my Twitter, Instagram and other social media. Again, the link is in the description box. You can help me in reaching out to more people and support free IT education. Just share this video with your friends on your social media and don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you soon. Till then, take care. This is Manish from Rebellion Rider.